All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
Jump in on this one, since my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. So, even though the target's apparently dead, they said something's off about the body that came in. Jeanette will call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
First. population is so stupid.
She still doesn't know that the jig is up, so get past the guards, then focus on her. Hey, you should swap a painting or something while you're in there. I won't tell on you. It ain't like she doesn't deserve it, and we can sell it for some extra cash.
Honestly, I can't believe I didn't think of this sooner. Anybody who goes to prison these days is either too poor or too dumb. Who are you? Stay away from me!
Get some of this!
Fucking piece of shit!
Oh my god!
Hey, cover! I shot him!
Oh my god! Someone
come
here!
Don't let her get away!
Run!
You motherfucker!
What the fuck am I doing?
You fucking piece of shit!
All mega rich folk have helipads on their rooftops. That's probably where she's headed.
Plastic surgeon will be allowed to visit regularly.
Got your number, asshole.
Would you shut the hell up? You know, I was thinking about bringing some of that CEO energy to the office. Oh, I mean the power suits, obviously. Not the whole death banking thing.